I married the best rapper of all time. Not only that, he's the richest black man in America. A talented, legit genius who gave me 4 incredible kids. So, when I divorced him, you have to know it came down to just one thing. His personality.